you could create the perfect book test, this would be it. You'd put in multiple methods, multiple reveals, and a book that handles absolutely perfectly from front to back. I was in the airport a few weeks ago, and I bought this stupid book. I want each of you to think of a number between 1 and 129. Don't say it out loud. You could hand the book out literally and have no worries. Got it? Oh, she's really thinking. This book contains so many secrets. You guys are going to absolutely love this. I'm going to give you a chance to change your mind. What was your final decision? Who's it?
Tom Cruise.
Did you feel I influenced you in any way, shape, or form?
No.
No. Each decision had a consequence. Mike Mayone and I have put almost a year's worth of thinking into this book, collaborating with Steve Ballantyne, Mark Kirstein, and a number of other top mentalists. I promise you Tom Cruise is here.
Okay.
Look under the chair. Say hi to Tom Cruise, ladies and gentlemen!
Wait, what? He's here.
I would not exaggerate by saying that this is probably one of the best book tests to come out in the last 10 years. But don't believe me, listen to what the pros say. Just tell her to stop.
Stop.
Okay. And can you think of the third letter of the first name? Out of like 130 celebrities. Who are you thinking of? Say it.
Oh my God.
Oh, wow.
Get ready for Svenpad Celebrity Presage.